It was the words of Johnny Cash and the death of an employee considered family that caused Bill Miller to act.
Yeah, the CEO and founder of Icon Entertainment is all in when it comes to helping kids from underserved communities realize there's a better way.
And he's making a difference for your community.
Well, you wonder why I always dress in black.
Johnny Cash was my example throughout my life. And he had, you know, he had a song called Man in Black, which resonates with, you know, with any human being on earth who's ever heard it.
Well, there's a reason for the things that I have on. I wear the black for the poor and the beaten down.
The song shines a light on those in need, and Miller is shining that light even brighter. After one of his employees and friends, Chef Timothy Fields, was murdered, Miller wanted to do more. He met Clemmie Greenlee, the founder of Nashville Peacemakers, a group working to give youth in distressed neighborhoods basic life skills and self-worth.
We started talking about situations like Tim's, where Tim came from the inner city and, you know, had a dream and came to us and started at the bottom and worked his way up.
Timothy was given the chance to succeed, and Miller wanted to give that same chance to other kids.
We want y'all to have fun.
At the time, Greenlee was mentoring a few dozen kids who live in the poor and violent 37208 zip code.
And I was just sitting there, and House of Cards just popped into my mind, and I said, why don't we take the opposite approach and show them that what you see isn't always necessarily what you're gonna get.
Miller invited Greenlee and her kids to a night at one of his restaurants, House of Cards, a dining experience that also celebrates the art of magic.
Yeah!
Giving most of them an experience they've never had.
I don't want them to think that, and just because they live in this environment, that they have to stay in this environment in their mind. And if they started seeing other particular beautified things that they can dream and believe, that they can also live like that.
Hey!
Miller is also developing a mentorship program for at-risk kids using his businesses as a training ground, giving hope to kids who need it most.
Give yourselves a big round of applause!
After this, they're going to have something to be hopeful about and dream about.
All of us, everybody should get out, spread the kindness, spread the love, and do what you can to help people.
And Miller says he is challenging other restaurants, businesses, and corporations to start up programs of their own, giving kids in these underserved communities hope and much-needed opportunities.